The monkening, to the naked eye, it's just a monkey. To certain people, it's much, much more. What you're about to witness is his day-to-day life as a monkey functioning and contributing to society in the modern day.
I have a clash of you.
He is in fact walking with his human friends, trying to fit in, but he's doing a very bad job. He is a fucking prick.
Let it happen, you have to let it.
There's a fight happening.
So, what are your experiences with Monkey John?
He's actually very acrobatic, you know, he used to violently beat me in the queues to the cubicles. He had no remorse. He was ruthless. I still hear his monkey noises to this day.
Was he screeching in the toilets?
He was screeching, he was swinging.
What do you know about his diet?
Why are you eating crunchy noodles?
And where does Monkey John live?
Monkey John lives wherever Monkey John sees fit to live.
Bother him!
Mind my stuff!
Quickly now! That's my bag, you little cunt!
Did you get that?
Yeah. He claims he has a house, but I've never seen it.
All of us were pissing ourselves laughing behind the camera.
Do you know who I am?
I've seen him in trees. I've seen him in bins. He makes wherever he can his home.
Does Monkey John mate with his mother?
That is a very, very serious question, and I think I may have seen this act unfold.
How do we even start this?
Just tell me about Monkey John.
Well.
What's your favourite thing about him?
Swing from trees, it's very funny. His arms are so long, he just swings around on them.
Do you know anything about his diet?
It it's god awful. He eats like a child, like a 5-year-old child. Like, I think he's got like the mental capacity of one as well. So.
And does he eat only whole bananas?
He eats that and butter. Yeah.
Thank you for your time.
Sorry. Oh no, it was a very hard time. First met him in the skiing trip in Italy. Funny, funny monkey. He kept jacking off to that Netflix show. What was it called?
I heard you were giggling in bed at memes with Ethan.
No, that was John. They were sleeping in a double bed.
John. So, what are your interactions with Monkey John?
He's a sound enough lad. I mean, most of the time, you know.
I hate him.
No, I don't mind him. Like, he's a monkey at the end of the day, but like, that's no reason to judge, you know. Like,
yeah, I guess so.
You know.
You freaking prick.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Fucking bag right here.
James,
someone
grab
it.
Oh, fuck off, Sean.
There's a bag. No, he's got the phone. No.
He's doing for the documentary. Go, go. Attacking him. Attack.
Bathroom. What the fuck?
Bathroom. Oh. So, do I make them play them?
Oh, fuck off, John. Just let it happen. Just let it. Quick, go, go.
John, I love you.
I love you, John.
I love you, John.
I love you, John.
I love you, John.
John, I want to tell you something. I love you. I love you dearly.
He loves you, John.
I love you.
He loves you. Play it again.
I love you.
He loves you, John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I truly and wholeheartedly love Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
I love you, Monkey John.
What makes a man a man? A friend of mine once wondered. Is it his origins? The way he comes to life? I don't think so. It's the choices he makes. Not how he starts things, but how he decides to end them.